Hello, how you all doing? This is Reggie Winfrey with the Embassy International Chamber of Commerce. And I'm here today in front of the DeKalb County Courthouse. You can see it in the background, showing it there to you. And what is going to happen in there today? I don't know, but I do know that God wants justice to happen in there. And so God sends people into the workplace, into the marketplace, to be his arms, to be his feet, to be his voice in various places. Now, I'm one of the people that he sent here into this courthouse. But where has God sent you today? It's not about what necessarily what I do, it's about what all of us do. And where has he sent you into the marketplace to have an influence, to have an impact? Is it into taking care of the homeless? Is it taking care of the people in the hospitals? Is it building houses for people? Is it taking care of their computers? But whatever it is that God's called you to do, he wants you to do it for his purpose and his glory. These are the type of things that we talk about. These are the type of things that we discuss. And these are the type of things that we help to promote in the Embassy International Chamber of Commerce. So we ask that you come and be a part of us so that you can discover your God-given mission in life and pursue it. And that mission may not be in the church. More than likely, it is in the streets. God told me a long time ago that the gospel, that the kingdom was going to spread in the streets, and it's going to go to the streets through small businesses. The Bible even kind of hints at that when Jesus chose his 12 disciples, and all of them were business people. None of them were preachers, pastors, teachers. Now, don't get me wrong, I have no problem with preachers, pastors, teachers. Matter of fact, I'm a minister myself. But if we look at the Bible and see what it is that God's calling us to do, he's looking for us to be into a marketplace and have an influence there. So today, I just want you to take time, pray, think about it. Where has God called you to have an impact today? And when he reveals that to you, go forth and do it. Just remember that the Embassy International Chamber of Commerce, we are here for you. If you're looking for us, you can always find us at the intersection of business and faith.